Welcome back to Chaos Gamers. Today we are gonna play this game, Mirror's Edge, on the PC. This is a very nice game. Let's play Mirror's Edge. Press any key. Play chapter. Training area. Okay.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. And now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? Celeste on runaround duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Okay, up, down, left trigger, up, down, objective, okay. Hop. Slide, okay, jump.
There she is, get after her.
Hello.
Hi, Faith. Welcome back. Didn't think we'd be seeing you so soon.
Okay. I see Chinese characters, yeah, nice. Okay. No. Okay, stay focused here. Very nice graphics. I must say it's very nice indeed. Oh. left button to jump to the zipline and automatically grab it. Okay. Whoa, fail.
Luke wants me to run you through some sparring. You know how he is. You ready? Okay, come on.
Right trigger to punch. Left trigger hold. And right low punch. Okay. Left button, right trigger. Jump kick.
All right, Faith. Let's run through some weapon disarms.
Whoa.
Just in case.
What? Fire use right. Cool, man.
Remember what I taught you, Faith. Isolate them. Fight them one at a time if you gotta fight.
Front disarm. Okay.
Okay, that's enough training, ladies. Gotta get to the real thing. Drake's got a job for yourself, so check in with him. Faith, let me know when you're ready to get going.
See you later, Faith.
Okay. Stay here. Okay. Let's play a little bit. View challenges. Current challenges. No. Oh.
Hey,
Okay, this is pretty... This is a great game, very challenging. Normally we won't do this kind of dangerous act in real life. But in a game, sure, why not? Let's experience it. So, where do we go?
Yeah, I'm sure the birds are real impressed, eh? But once you finish showing off, you think you might concentrate on some actual work? Get Celeste in position for a handoff. You need to get the delivery to her. She'll be near the communications tower ahead of you.
Oh my god. You go.
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
I'm on Faith. CPF on Utah. Hey, throw me the bag. Okay, I got it right here.
Okay, they're playing Rough Cell.
I'll be fine. Get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Gotta get off that roof, Faith. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
Jump! Oh!
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
Okay.
Come on, Faith. CPF on Utah. Hey, throw me the bag! Okay, I got it from here.
Okay, they're playing Rough Cell.
I'll be fine. Get out of here!
Okay.
You gotta get off that roof, Faith. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
Don't care. Flight.
Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Thank you.
Rich Robert Pope and Associates skyscraper on West Island. Mm-hmm. Your sister Kate is in trouble. She's at the offices of Robert Pope and Associates. Mm-hmm. Where is it? The building? Whoa. No, why? Wrong button, I guess.
West Arlen, Pope's place. forget that's where you're headed, but be careful. Don't tell him what's going on there. You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
Whoa, oh no! What? I need to jump again. Finally.
thinking of taking the kids to the New Eden Mall this weekend, then you need to stop by the Taste of New Eden restaurant for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or even just a snack. The Taste of New Eden. It's a little bit of paradise.
Kate?
What are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit, that Pope.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it was with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me. Take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just
great.
Can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, now.
Really?
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you. Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Get out of there, Faith.
Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there.
Yeah.
SWAT swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Get out of there, Faith.
Go!
Shit!
Get out of that building. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Accounting office.
Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move! Squad swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Through the accounting office. Oh, so this is the place, yeah? What? Yeah. too exposed, Faith. It'll pick you off. Get inside. Find some cover.
Oh no!
City Eye Channel News.
Really?
Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope has been found dead.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Regular updates of the story.
Yeah.
plaza.
To the plaza?
They're trying to cut you off the head, Dave. Get through them quick. Push through to the plaza, Faith. There's a route through the tunnels ahead. Get some air in your lungs and run, Faith.
Oh, no! Woo!
You don't want to know what's behind you, Faith. Just keep running. Should be an exit off the rail overpass in the plaza ahead. Creek's heading to the other side to get down. Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Oh no! Oh no.
Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Yes. All right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Do you like it? Oh.
Onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through. You've almost lost it. Patrick Krieg is. Hey, let's get you out of here.
Who's
up ahead? Be careful.
You again? Do you remember me? Hmm. Oh yeah. Oh.
Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through.
Oh, why?
Blue's up ahead. Be careful. Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through.
No, no!
Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Hmm. James Bond.
Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through.
Let's get you out of here.
Who is this?
You okay? Come on.
Really?
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blues so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And, don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
Alright. Jackknife.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though.
City authorities,
you can follow the canal to the Hampton Town district.
Attorney and mayoral candidate
Get
Robert
going.
Pope, who was found shot dead in Gosport earlier.
Into the storm drains.
No.
brains.
Whoa. Really? Oh. Okay, I made it. Nice. Okay. Oh, this one. Okay, okay, right. Sure about this? Oh!
Keep going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Sniper team, eh? Oh! Missed that one.
Keep going. Don't think those blues won't come down here. Hey, getting something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Sniper team, eh? Uh-oh. Jump! be shot. No. Okay.
Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Oh, I got a sniper. How to use this? Alright. Where are you? Uh-oh. No.
Get out of there, Faith.
Okay.
Get out of there, Faith. Whoa. Jump. What are you taking in the sights? The blues are already heading your way.
Really? Come on. Oh no! Where to? Wrong button. Oh no. Thank you. Nice move. Why are you here? Oh no, bad timing. But I have to go. Bye bye.
Look, Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Jack.
Oh, Faith.
Missed. Slightly. Yeah. Sugar-free, low carb. We are family. Alright.
Can you find another way through to him?
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.
Okay. We will continue next time.